This is how we compost at my treehouse here on the beach. Just had a pineapple for breakfast. Gonna keep this because you can plant it and make another pineapple. And these guys, plop them in the compost. And then you take this reusable bucket and come with me through the treehouse and through the garden to our compost station.
These are just upside down trash cans with holes poked in them.
So then you just look for the one with the golden dolphin.
Take off the lava rocks because that keeps the mongoose out. Then you just lift up the golden dolphin,
pour in all of your food waste.
Guava the gecko loves to eat the compost.
Then you go to the bucket with the golden M for mulch,
and you use the reusable laundry detergent with a little bit of mulch. Sprinkle it all over the top of your food, just enough to cover all of the food waste. This helps it break down. And then you replace the golden dolphin, then you wash out your little bucket so you can reuse it again.
And then before you know it, we've got fertilizer for our gardens. Do you guys compost? Let me know.